饥饿游戏系列电影获得观众的好评，饥饿游戏2拿下了2013年北美票房的冠军。最新发布的饥饿游戏3电影预告片也引发影迷关注，两支预告片都是独裁政权的暴君发表演说，触目所及都是纯洁的白色，暗喻独裁政权自我神化，讽刺意味浓厚。
Throughout this great nation, never have we been more unifiedBecause now more than ever, Pan Am is speaking with one voice. The capital and the districts bound together in solidarity.
现当总统演说号召人民团结时，画面却被骇客所插播。《饥饿游戏3》最新发布的预告片讽刺独裁政权，也间接预告剧情走向。
The Mockingjay lives.
Our tributes, Peter Mullark.
They just want a good show. That's all they want.
It's 24 of a scale. Only one comes out.
饥饿游戏一的龙讲述十二个行政区被迫选出贡品，举行一场残忍的猎杀游戏，最后只有一个人能够存活。独裁国家的残暴逐渐引发民众的不满，而从游戏中破例炫出的女主角凯尼斯变成民众希望的象征。
People are looking at you, Katniss. You've given them an opportunity. They just have to be brave enough to take it.
You saved my life. You gave me a chance.
Yes, to live.
No, to do something.
饥饿游戏2是北美2013年票房总冠军，饥饿游戏3前导预告片发出就引发影迷高度关注。接着两支预告片都是独裁政权的暴君坐在皇位上发表演说，触目所及都是洁白的白色，暗喻独裁政权的自我神化，讽刺意味相当浓厚。新唐人亚太电视整理报道。